Today, we will talk about Northrop Grumman MQ-4C Triton. MQ-4C Triton is an American, high-altitude, long-endurance, unmanned aerial vehicle. Developed under the Broad Area Maritime Surveillance Program. The MQ-4C Triton is based on the RQ-4B Global Hawk, with some additional features. It is built with a more robust lower fuselage and wing to withstand hail, bird, and lightning strikes. It is equipped with anti-icing systems on its wings. These capabilities allow the aircraft to descend through cloud layers to gain a closer view of ships and other targets at sea when needed. MQ-4C Triton is powered by a single Rolls-Royce E3007H turbofan engine, which generates a thrust of 38 kN or 8,500 pounds. It has a takeoff weight of 14,600 kilograms, and the maximum unrefueled range is 9,400 miles, or 15,200 kilometers. The MQ-4C can remain in the sky for more than 30 hours at 56,000 feet or 17,000 meters, with speeds of up to 330 knots or 610 kilometers per hour. It provides real-time intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance missions over the vast ocean and coastal regions, maritime surveillance, search and rescue missions, and complements the Boeing P-8 Poseidon maritime patrol aircraft. Its surveillance sensor is the ANZPY-3 multifunction active sensor, which is an X-band ESA radar with a 360-degree field of view. The sensor is capable of surveying 7 million square kilometer in a 24-hour period, or 5,200 square kilometer in a single sweep. Inverse synthetic aperture mode allows it to identify the target in all weather conditions. Using recognition software of the onboard automatic identification system, it can classify a target without the intervention of aircraft operators. The Triton is a semi-autonomous unmanned aerial vehicle. Operators only need to choose an operating area for the aircraft, and set speed, altitude, and objective, instead of operating it. At low altitude, the Triton would use its Raytheon multispectral EOIR sensor, also used on the MQ-9 Reaper, which is equipped with additional laser designator, pointer, and range-finding abilities. It is capable of automatic tracking what the ANZPY-3 multifunction active sensor detects. The optical suite can stream live video to ground forces. The Triton is equipped with modular electronic support measures, ESM suite, similar to the one used on the Lockheed EP-3, to passively detect and classify faint radar signals. It is able to triangulate and geolocate these signals, allowing mission planners to create an enemy electronic order of battle profile. Detecting and locating the source of radar signals would also be useful for locating military vessels at sea for potential targeting. Low and high band signals receivers give Triton signals intelligence capability. Another aspect of the MQ-4C is its ability to act as a network relay and data fusion center, able to receive and transmit messages between various sources, even if they are not within the line of sight. It can take what ships, planes, and land sensors are seeing and broadcast it through various data links. It can also fuse all the information together to create a common picture of the battle space, which it can rebroadcast. This capability greatly increases interoperability, situational awareness, targeting efficiency, and sensor picture clarity, while providing an alternative to satellite-based communication systems. The Triton is operated from ground stations by a four-man crew, an air vehicle operator, a mission commander, and two sensor operators. The ground station includes a launch and recovery element and a mission control element. The mission control element performs mission planning, launch and recovery, image processing, and communications monitoring. Each UAV costs around $138 million. That's it for today. See you in the next video.